I built Radix guitars in Indonesia because I feel that there is an urge or a need of Indonesian brand guitars, decent guitars to be played on the professional big stages in Indonesia. Competition is very tough because this business is not a new kind of business. It is already years developed business by other companies outside. So if we are going together, then we will have to have a very strong base starting from the brand. We filed Radix brand trademark into intellectual property agent in Indonesia. We insist to have it because it is a start and basic thing to do all the aspect of the business after that. Especially in this kind of business, trademark is very important because without any trademark registered, you cannot proclaim your brand into the public. You cannot say that this is Radix if you do not have the trademark. With the trademark registered, we can do the promotion. We can do the production, we can do the design. People won't buy any of your product if you do not rely on your brand. We have already developed our brand to a point right now that maybe most of guitarists in Indonesia, most players already heard, already known about our brand.
I love it. Good quality, playability and everything. I love Radix, man.
I recommended this guitar to any kind of music, like from classic rock to extreme death metal. Any kind of rock music, it's so wide range.
We designed it very carefully, working together with the musician, and we do not want somebody to copy it, of course. We are planning to register our design, just like our trademark. Design registration will is very important. Otherwise, our hard work will be copied and we cannot defend anything. The guitar design is always come from two sides. One is from the guitarist and the other one is from me. So we work together to find the best way about this. So technically, Matt and the design is my signature that they can be proud of.
It's well built and the tone's just there, so that's why I love Radix guitars, instruments.
We have produced about 150 to 200 units per month. I follow every step of the production, assuring that the quality is met all the time. Most of the process of our guitar making is done by hand. We are dealing with wood. The best wood in guitar business, which is considered as high-end wood, is mahogany. So we use that mahogany in our production. It's easy to find in Indonesia.
I love this. This guitar is using Indonesian wood, so this is very special for me. The tone is good, and this is first Indonesian professional guitar from Indonesia. That makes Radix special.
I'm very proud of Radix because now we can see that Radix is already in the top of mind of every Indonesian guitarist. We can say that Radix is the best Indonesian guitar right now.